what did you think when you heard the premiere wasn't going to be in LA and it was going to be in Arizona?
Well, I said, if Alice Cooper's there, I'm there. That's what I said. No one listened, but someone did, so here we are. I was so excited to do this. I mean, this tops any kind of Hollywood premiere any day of the week. I mean, you know, this is what it's all about, so why not do it, you know, in a place where it's going to be celebrated and appreciated. It's interactive, we get to hang out with everybody, and that's great.
What do you think about Harkins pulling this together in less than a week's notice when most companies get 4 months?
Well, obviously, they're an example of a well-organized business. I mean, sheesh, this is incredible. I mean, the way they set the whole thing up was unbelievable. I mean, here we are, and, you know, a week later, so, yeah. All right, thank you.